Report sampling is an analytics practice that generates reports based on a small, random subset of your data instead of using all of your available data. Sampling lets programs, including Google Analytics, calculate the data for your reports faster than if every single piece of data is included during the generation process. During processing, Google Analytics prepares the data for your standard reports by pre-calculating it and then storing it in aggregate tables. This lets Google Analytics quickly retrieve the data you request without sampling. However, there might be times when you want to modify one of the standard reports in Google Analytics by adding a segment, secondary dimension, or another customization. Or you might want to create a custom report with a completely new combination of dimensions and metrics. When you make any of these kinds of custom requests, either through the reporting interface or the reporting APIs, Google Analytics inspects the set of aggregate tables to see if the request can be met using the data that's already been processed and is in the tables. If it can't, Google Analytics goes back to the raw session data to process your request on the fly. When this happens, Google Analytics checks to see how many sessions should be included in your request. If the number of sessions is small enough, Google Analytics can calculate the data for your request using all of the sessions. If the number of sessions is too large, Google Analytics uses a sample to fulfill the request. For example, let's say you create a custom report with the dimensions city and campaign, and the metrics visits and conversion rate. This combination of metrics and dimensions is not already pre-calculated in any of the aggregate tables. So, if you choose a date range for the report that includes a very large number of sessions, your report will be calculated from a sampled set of data. The number of sessions used to calculate the report is called the sample size. You can adjust the sample size using a control in the reporting interface or by specifying the size when you query the API. If you increase the sample size, you'll include more sessions in your calculation, but it will take longer to generate your report. If you decrease the sample size, you'll include fewer sessions in your calculation, but your report will be generated faster. Google Analytics sets a maximum number of sessions that can be used to calculate your reports. If you go over that limit, your data gets sampled. One way to stay below the limit is to shorten the date range in your report, which reduces the number of sessions Google Analytics needs to calculate your request. Google Analytics Premium also offers an unsampled reporting feature that will pull unsampled data for customer requests, even for large reports that exceed the sampling limit. Session sampling is an effective way to reduce latency while maintaining a high level of accuracy for your reports. It helps Google Analytics process your custom data requests efficiently so you get timely answers to your business questions.